My name is Mark Justiniani, and I'm a visual artist. Yung title ng project is Island Weather. Noon pa to na, noong 90s siguro, or before pa, na-notice ko kasi yung bakit pag binaliktad mo yung word, babaliktad din yung meaning. Napunta tuloy ako sa lupa. Ang lupa kasi simula mo rito sa iyo, babaliktad counterclockwise, magiging ulap. Pag tumingin ka sa langit, makikita mo alapaap. Pag tingin mo sa baba, baliktarin mo yung alapaap, paa pala. This talks about distances, heaven and earth. Pag nanonood ka, ang pinapanood mo yung doon, pag binaliktad mo yung baba. And this talks about space. But if you talk about time, pag sinabi mo noon, palindrome siya. Pag binaliktad mo noon pa rin. Pag sinabi mo to remember or alala, balik ka rin yung alala, alala pa rin. Why is it that when you talk about time, it's the same? But if you talk about space, it flips. And it reveals you how we viewed space and time. Yung mga words na yun dati, nilalagay ko sa mirrors. Magfi-flip siya sa mirror. Tapos, ayun, nagkakaroon ng conversation. The material and the non-material. Dati pa namin gustong gumawa ng malaking infinities. Tapos, ang biggest na kaya ng glass dito, ito na yun so far. It's a challenge to do something really big. Magiging mas immersive kasi work. We've done a lot of smaller pieces noon, pero may maganda rin sa kanya. Kaya lang iba talaga yung scale. This is the biggest that we've done so far. It's an opportunity. Rare. Maswerte. Nagkaroon ako ng ganito pagkakataon na ma-represent country for the Biennale. So, honor siya. It's a big honor.